Next is change of scale property. We have already proved this for Laplace transform, so we don't need to prove it again and again. Just take the definition: if L inverse of f bar of s is equal to f of t, then L inverse of f bar of a s is equal to 1 by a f of t by a, where a is greater than 0. So if you do have any doubts, just watch the video on how to prove the change of scale property for Laplace transforms. We are going to prove the same and we are going to take inverse here. So let us take the definition, move on to the problems. First problem in this, if L inverse of s by s squared plus 1 the whole squared is equal to 1 by 2 t sine t, find L inverse of 8s by 4s squared plus 1 the whole squared. Solution. So what is given here? It is given that L inverse of s by s squared plus 1 the whole squared is equal to 1 by 2 t sine t. We have to find L inverse of 8s by 4s squared plus 1 the whole squared. If this is f bar of s, this is of the form f bar of as. So we can use the change of scale property. By change of scale property, so what is change of scale property? L inverse of f bar of as is equal to 1 by a f of t by a. So if this is our f bar of s, our f bar of as will be as by as the whole squared plus 1 the whole squared. So which has to be equal to 1 by a, and wherever t is applicable you have to write it as t by a. So this will become, you have one 1 by 2 here, so this is 1 by 2 into wherever t is there you have to write it as t by a. So this is t by a into sin t by a. Look into the problem, our a has to be 2 in order to get a s the whole squared. So let us substitute a is equal to 2, then L inverse of 2s by 2s the whole squared plus 1 the whole squared is equal to a is 2. So this will be 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into t by 2 sin t by 2. Compare this with the question. That is, our question is we have to find L inverse of 8s by 4s squared plus 1 the whole squared. So if I compare these two, I need to multiply this with constant 4. So 4 into this L inverse term will give me the answer. So I am going to multiply this whole term by 4 in order to get the answer for 8s by 4s squared plus 1 the whole squared. So 4 into 1 by 4 into t by 2 sine t by 2. So 4 will get cancelled. This is equal to t by 2 sine t by 2. So this will be my answer.